13th station. Jesus is taken down from the cross. And the deposition from the cross, Jesus embraces humanity. From the Gospel of St. Matthew.
Centurio autemet, qui cum eo erant custodientes Iesum, viso terre motu et his, que fiebant, timuerunt valde dicentes, vere Dei filius erat iste. Erant autem ibi mulieres multae, alonge aspicentes, quae secute erant Iesum a Galilea, ministrantes ei.
When the centurion and those with him, who were guarding Jesus, saw the earthquake and all that had happened, they were terrified and exclaimed, "Surely it was the Son of God."
Many women were there, watching from a distance. They had followed Jesus from Galilee to care for his needs. The body is laid down. It seems that Jesus, even if lifeless, wants to embrace those who, with love, take him down from the wooden torture to be given to his mother. He opens his arms like the Bernini's colonnade in St. Peter's Square in Rome, conceived to welcome in the heart of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit those who approach the Holy Trinity. The embrace of the Son to mankind, the embrace of the Mother to the Son who became man, the embrace of the Mother to all men who have become her children.